back to Jim Carr's Sports Talk.
Hi, Jim Carr again. Dennis, I know that some in our audience don't know the finer points of hockey. Could you tell them, for example, what is icing?
Well, icing happen when the puck come down, bang, you know, before the other guys. Mm-hmm. Nobody there, you know. Mm-hmm. My arm go comes out, then the game stop, then start up.
Mm-hmm. I see. What is high sticking?
High sticking happen when the guy take the stick, you know, and he go like that. You know, you don't do that.
You don't do that?
Oh, no, never, never.
Why not?
Against the rules. You know, you're stupid when you do that. Just some English pig with no brain
Dennis,
at all, you know.
What is slashing?
Slashing is like that, you know.
Mm-hmm. And there's a penalty for that?
Yeah. And for a trip also, you know.
Oh.
Like that. And
mm-hmm.
for hook, like this. Mm-hmm. And for spear, you know, like that.
Mm-hmm.
All bad.
Bad.
You do that, you go to the box, you know. 2 minutes by yourself, and you feel shame, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And then you get free.
The Chiefs are at home tonight against Cyanisport at the War Memorial at 8. Good seats are still available.
A look at sports.
I think that went very well.
Yeah. like every other morning before. Now I wonder what my life is gonna mean if it's gone. The cars are moving like a half a mile an hour, and I started staring at the passengers and waving goodbye. Can you tell me what was ever really special about me all this time? But I believe the world is burning to the ground. Oh well, I guess we're gonna find out. Let's see how far we've gone. Let's see how far we've gone. Well, I believe it all is coming to an end. Oh well, I guess we're gonna pretend. Let's see how far we've gone. Let's see how far we've gone. We could turn 10 o'clock, but I don't really know. And I can't remember caring for an hour or so. Started crying and I couldn't stop myself. I started running, but there's nowhere to run to. I sat down on the street, took a look at myself. Say, where you going, man? You know the world is headed for hell. Say your goodbyes if you got someone you can say goodbye to. I believe the world is burning to the ground. Oh well, I guess we're gonna find out. Let's see how far we've come right now.
Let's see how far we've come. Let's see how anything you guys would like to say?
You couldn't find anybody better than Ron.
Oh. Yeah,
he's been a real...
After Earl. I'm the second no, truck driver.
We've got along well, and really, Earl, you know, it's been fun.
It's been great fun. It's very exciting. McGill in the national championships, 2011.
I've been waiting 15 years for this to come about, and I hope this is the year.
Yeah. We're very proud of the room, proud of the guys, the full team. McGill's got a terrific staff, and the players are excited, and they're going to perform at their best.
That's for sure.
This is all part.
Thanks, guys. Thank you.